ready to go. So along the Kula Road to the left is the Maui Winery, and to the right is the vineyard. So they can make white and red table wines. They also make a sparkling rosé, which they call Lokilani. And they can take pineapple and make a champagne, which they call Hula o Maui. I have another cinder cone up ahead on the right. This particular cinder cone has a lot of red coloring in the soil because when it did erupt thousands of years ago, it pulled up a great deal of a mineral called iron oxide. Iron oxide is actually what they use to make red dirt t-shirts they sell throughout the Hawaiian Islands. We have the city of Kihei, and when I first moved to Maui, I lived on the other side of the Haleakala Mountain in a town called Haikou, a short drive to the airport. And at first I really enjoyed the lush tropical vegetation over there. But of course after 6 years I understood why there's so much vegetation. It rains a lot. So I decided to move over here to Kihei, again a pretty short drive to the airport. And I've been enjoying the sunshine over there ever since.
Some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy, don't worry.
And the valley up ahead is where they were growing sugarcane for around 140 years. But in 2016, Hawaiian Commercial and Sugar Company announced there's such a huge sugar surplus in the world market, they couldn't make a profit. not just Brazil that's a competitor. Oklahoma and Florida grow their own sugar cane. Idaho and other states grow sugar beets.
Be happy.
So they harvested whatever fields were ready throughout 2016. Some of the fields weren't ready, so there's a few fields of wild sugar cane growing out here. But for the most part, just grass and weeds. And again, when they were preparing the ground over 100 years ago, they dug up all these black lava rocks and just piled them up to get them out of the way to prepare the ground for sugarcane. And we still have quite a few man-made reservoirs full of water to irrigate, hopefully, future crops. We'll see.
My phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry.
We have Kahului Airport up ahead, so we'll be landing soon. And then to the left, you can see your cruise ship out there. Pride of America.
Will bring everybody down.
I suspect everybody had a pretty good time today.
Be happy.
Yep, thumbs up. Excellent. When we land, it'll be as before. Stay seated. This time, the ground crew will open the doors for you. And I'd like you to walk to the front of the helicopter and go to the particular blue box painted on the ground, which they've pointed out. Please stand there and wait for the ground crew. Then they'll guide you into the lobby. Once you're inside the lobby there, you can purchase a video of this tour that I've just recorded if you wish. And there's a guest book you can sign, plus a message box where you can handwrite a personal message to me. My name's Glenda, if you like.
Note for note, like good little children, don't worry. Be happy. Listen to what I say. In your life, expect some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. But don't worry. Be happy. Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, don't worry, don't do it. Be happy. Put a smile on your face. Don't bring everybody down.
Concrete plant on our right, stone deposit there.
Yes, concrete and also a landfill as well.
To us, he's a sweet.